One of the most awaited new vehicles from Tesla is the Tesla Semi, which is expected to finally hit the road at the end of 2021. Tesla Semi is a heavy-duty all-electric truck program at Tesla. We believe the Tesla Semi will deliver a substantial reduction in the cost of cargo transport, while increasing safety and making it really fun to operate. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the Tesla Semi truck's updates, production, and release date. The video is going to be amazing, so make sure you stick around till the end. The news was being circulated back in December of 2020 that new Semis were manufactured in the Nevada Gigafactory. The only update is known back then was that they would have a better battery with a 2170 cell density. Recently, a Tesla owner has spotted the Semi on the back of a trailer that was heading towards Giga Nevada. Some notable changes have been seen in the Semi that are quite different from the features seen in the prototypes made by Tesla. When compared in side-to-side images, the smoked lights do give it a much cleaner look than before. Windows seen on the new Semi are extended much further than in the original prototypes. The door handles on the Semi have been replaced. Lastly, the equipment assembled at the back of the Semi has been made much more streamlined. Tesla CEO Elon Musk said in one of the most recent interviews that achieving the range of 311 miles or 500 kilometers and 497 miles or 800 kilometers for an electric truck is quite easy using today's battery tech. In the not-so-far future, we will see a range of 621 miles or 1,000 kilometers, which would support the statement from 2018. The comment about the possible range is of course important for those who are wondering about the Tesla Semi. The company announced in 2017 two versions with a range of 300 and 500 miles. Moreover, the range figures are for their fully loaded trucks, up to roughly 35 to 40 tons truck plus cargo. The payload of the Semi should be similar to the diesel equivalent. Maybe there will be a 1-ton cargo reduction, according to Musk. There are four major points on which the commission will be working, and these four categories are raw and advanced materials, battery cells, battery systems, and recycling and sustainability. It should be noted that Tesla is also the main propellant behind many projects implemented in those two countries. Once Tesla will apply its new 4680 cells and structural battery pack in Tesla Semi, the range might really even be higher. 1,000 km versus 800 km is a 25% improvement, while the switch to the new approach using the same chemistry is worth 30%. The cell energy density would have to be at around 300 watts per hour or kilogram, the highest range according to Musk, who confirmed the intention of using the 4680 type cells and structural battery packs in trucks. Tesla has sent a letter to Tesla Semi reservation holders to update them on its test program for the electric truck. Jerame Guillen said, when asked about the production of the electric truck last year, "Next year we will start production. We are very happy. We are driving the trucks extensively with, so far, I think quite an amazing success. Yes." It confirmed that Tesla was delaying the production of the electric truck to 2020. The delay is happening despite Tesla's collecting thousands of reservations with $5,000 to $20,000 deposits for the electric trucks. Some of those reservation holders are now reporting that Tesla has reached out to them to give them an update on the Tesla Semi program. They wrote, "Greetings again from the Tesla truck team. We recently wrapped up a great year. We achieved record production and deliveries, GAAP profitability, completed Gigafactory Shanghai ahead of schedule, launched new solar and energy products, and confirmed that we are on track to produce limited volumes of the Tesla Semi in the second half of 2020. Tesla also commented on the test program for the electric Semi truck. "Over the last few months, we have continued testing the trucks in real-world conditions. We also spent time at a proving ground to evaluate the truck's resilience over tougher road conditions. Using instruments mounted on the vehicle, we collected road input data to ensure the trucks can handle severely degraded roads. At our own Fremont test facility, we subjected the trucks to a number of high-energy discrete events such as curb strikes and other harsh inputs to confirm the truck is capable of handling common hazards. Our test vehicles have held up great thus far and continue to impress. In addition to real-world tests, we also successfully completed several important engineering development checkpoints." In the letter, the Tesla truck team reiterated that they have made improvements to the Tesla Semi, but they say that more details are only coming next year. "As the truck's design continues to mature, those improvements are being rolled into our plans for building more production representative vehicles, which we will have more details on next year. After they already plan to start limited volume production, Tesla fans in the north might be able to soon get a chance to catch a glimpse of the Tesla Semi on the road, since Tesla confirmed that it plans to start the winter testing program soon. In the short term that is gearing up for several weeks of winter testing to validate the truck's performance in cold weather and low traction conditions. We're excited to share insights from the winter with you as we will be able to highlight the major advantages of electric traction and motor control, which no diesel powertrain can match. Furthermore, Tesla also mentioned their work to develop a charging standard for electric trucks. Over the last 2 years, we have also been actively engaged with CharIN. CharIN has been working to define a standard for charging heavy-duty electric vehicles. We hope to be able to share the good outcome of those conversations with you in the coming months. Stay tuned. Tesla semi-electric truck prototype on its test track. A drone flyover of the Fremont, California-based factory captured the new Tesla semi-electric truck prototypes going around the factory's test track. It's the first time we have seen a new Tesla semi-prototype since the electric truck was unveiled in 2017. At the time, Tesla unveiled two prototypes, and the automaker took them around the US to do some real-world road testing and show them to customers who reserved the electric truck with deposit. New Tesla semi-trucks were only spotted in the back of trailers, but now one of them has been spotted driving under its own power for the first time. Last summer, CEO Elon Musk told employees in an email obtained by Electric that it's time to bring Tesla Semi to volume production, without updating the timeline. The Tesla Semi is evolving. First, Tesla has made some slight changes to the exterior of the Class 8 electric hauler that suggests the automaker is performing further R&D. By testing these trucks on public roads, Tesla has been gathering real-world data for a few years now. A look at the side profile of the new Tesla semi-truck prototype seen via the video of the trucker slash YouTuber Corey Draper reveals a few things. Tesla has made several small and big changes to the side profile that I've tried to illustrate in this diagram. The changes I highlighted in this prototype can be compared to the official photo of the Tesla Semi shown in the file photo. Exterior design updates. There are 5 modifications in the exterior design update of the latest Tesla Semi prototypes. The roof cab length is reduced by about 50%. The roof cab height is also reduced significantly. This is probably done to obtain an optimum point between utility and aerodynamic drag reduction. The most significant change in prototype is the expansion of the window. Now it expands to around 70% of the rear cabin. A black box above the second cabin, or sleeper, can be seen in the side profile photo. Truckers need a sleeper, and Tesla is surely going to give them one. The rearmost panel has also extruded out a little, and the curve on the bottom has been shortened to adjust for the modified side profile. Electric system variations. The following photos of the rear area of the Tesla Semi truck show 2 variations of an electrical systems box. In one prototype, the box looks like a rectangular chest placed in the middle. The other prototype's electrical system casing is more rectangular and smaller in size. It's also placed on the left side rather than the middle. In a company email last year, Elon Musk told Tesla employees that it's time to bring the electric Semi to volume production, but the timeline appears to have been pushed to later this year. Musk claimed that the Tesla Semi truck would require at least 5 times more batteries than a car. Tesla just received its biggest Tesla semi-truck order towards the end of last year. Interest appears to be growing rapidly for the Tesla Semi, but battery supply will need to ramp quickly to meet this demand. This was all for today. Hope you liked the video. What do you think? Let us know in the comments section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for more updates and notifications.